Extra boards?
Yes! I mean, sure, you know, whatever.
Is this OTK? We play Genjar Fanshen and this deck run deny, so we throw away our give it all.
Patrol 1, patrol 2, patrol 3.
I have to kill this one.
Changes but never breaks. You're in over your head.
We don't get the Poros next. Sure, he can draw, I guess. No problem. We are attacking before he play Breaksteel Protector to protect his Reaper Shepherd.
We swim within the flows of magic.
Follow along, little ones.
We are not overdrawing.
Will the waters take?
If he drops Shen, maybe I will Thermogenic Beam immediately.
Engulf them.
Let's stop him from drawing some card. It's okay.
A gift from the river folk. Waters are still. What form will the waters take?
At least he doesn't buff his Jarvan, so that we can easily Thermogenic Beam.
soldier.
Stay out of there.
I walk the space between worlds. What have I told you?
Stay out of there.
What have I told you?
Stay out of there.
What have I told you?
Stay out of there.
Egg damage interface. Let's see, he will have sword sight maybe.
Currents, pull them down.
Pull sword sight down, I guess.
A gift from the river folk. Sweep them away.
So I go.
You're in over your head.
What have Poros done to you?
If only we can draw Fluff of Poro. To repose. Ooh, chain face.
What form will the waters take?
This Poro has elusive. Hope we can grant another Poro with elusive.
My shield is yours.
Honor dictates both our actions.
Fearsome is great. Why you don't give Scout into our elusive instead of this quick attack Poro?
A gift from the river folk.
He only can block with Shen, maybe?
Immediately.
No closer. My duty is done.
Jillian Echo. Maybe I can keep thermogenic beam to kill Echo. Why he is not attacking?
Oh.
see what I've learned?
Wow. He cannot block our sinister portal now. Four damage into face. Never mind.
Things aren't gonna improve themselves.
We still can kill Echo with Troll Chain. Maybe he will play Mystic Shot. But let him drawing card is also trouble. I should thermogenic beam there. Now he have a lot of card to be drawn. Fine with that. Don't worry.
Never had luck, never needed it.
Easy to say with that Z drive of yours.
This can block his echo. This one is interesting. I have to play it, I guess. We want to see some memes. I mean, we need to showcase this Fable Portal, right? Scout? You see? Holy shit. GG. We are playing again, Sen Yarfan? I like to draw some portal. Wow, we are drawing 3-5? Really? We should assume that he has a subsite, maybe.
I've got your back.
Wow. We are overdrawing, unfortunately.
What have Poros done to you?
A gift from the river folk.
I rarely play this deck, so I think this is my first time playing Poro deck. Oh no, we lost the most valuable card. This Poro should be bald, right? I don't know why he put hair. They put back his hair. Oh.
With me. Ours is but to do and die.
I like Challenger. Our fight is getting super big right now. Having big elusive unit is good, I think. Is this OTK? I don't think he runs silence in his deck. Hehehe. Golden Ages.
Our steel will stand firm.
GG. Is he also running Poro deck with Sezuan? Also, it is a Yeti deck. It is so strong. Never mind, we can get elusive. Why? Next turn we can have OTK, unless he have Alpha Lens, but we still can buff our Poro one more time.
Warm hearts and hot soup.
Hahaha, GG. Wow!